It doesn't sound like Brett.
I think things have been changed now. I think everything's good now. I don't think that, I mean, I don't really know, but it seems like they are doing it tomorrow. I don't think they are anymore. They are? Guys, I don't know. I'm confused. All I know is we're doing it after tsunami, because we've been told we're okay to do that. But if it's still considered their day, we're not doing it later in the day anyway. I think everything is cleared up, guys. I don't think that there's, like, an issue anymore. They didn't give their day to us. We're just doing it during the AU hours so that we don't lose our day.
It's still all the...
Because we are awake at different hours.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, everything's fine. Like, we're not going to interfere with each other. And, like, honestly, the HOA and CG, like, we wouldn't interfere with each other anyways. Like, even if this agreement wasn't in place, we're such close allies that, like, we wouldn't interfere with each other either way.
There's an orange Sanchez sitting in the alley there. It's pretty interesting.
Honestly, yes. If you ask me, I would actually say that, like, the best part of this heist and the VR was actually not even, like, the loot or any of that shit. It was actually more just the fucking connections that we grew, like, stronger and the RP that we gained out of it. And I think, like, the story that occurred was actually far more impactful and far more meaningful and interesting than the actual heist itself. Which, don't get me wrong, I fucking love the heist, but just like any heist, it's gonna be something you do and then you move on to the next thing, right? But the long-term meaningful fucking storyline and progression that both groups got out of that for the future, like, especially like, look at the relationship between, like, Street Team and CG and HOA now and all that, like, that is long-term and changes the entire dichotomy of the server, if you ask me. Wait till you get 30 mil in the vault. Never know. God, imagine. I think I went too far. Fuck. How many do we have right now?
We're at 11.
Okay. I'm not even just saying that just to be, like sappy or any of that shit, but I am just saying, like, just from a purely, like, RP standpoint, like, as a role player, the storyline that occurred from these heists is much more meaningful than the actual heist, as much as I love doing heists. Three color laptop hack? Wait, what? Huh? What are you talking about? I think you mean three. You're talking about three inputs? I don't think I would really enjoy that, but I think I can do it. I don't think I would really like it, though. Like I said, I expect to see an eight hack somewhere in there, probably. Or an entirely new hack.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I hope it does develop more into, like, a business thing, right? Because the HOA actually does have, like, a lot of business, especially with the Liquid Library coming. That could add so much potential for both CG and HOA, like, well, HOA and CG, because we're gonna have a lot of shit that we're gonna do in there, and then you never know, like, how CG could get involved with that, right? Hopefully, if we get like the mechanics that we were talking about in there, I actually think it would be some really cool roleplay and has tons of potential.
Hello, good morning.
What up?
Yo.
Does anyone need one?
I'm not sure. We have a group of four. I don't know what everyone else is doing, but Freddy, me, Estandia, and
Liquid Library is going to be cool as fuck. Have you guys seen it? Oh my god. Dark is a madman. He's so fucking good, man, and I'm so thankful for that guy. I'm so appreciative of him building it, honestly. It is so much work what he's doing. He's the real hero. I'm just a Papega guy who can do a mini game and thinks of stupid dumb plans for heists. He actually does, like, legitimate fucking hard work. What's up, Aphrodite? It is. It's so elegant. It's crazy. It's sick. Did you guys know that he's actually putting... I think what I heard was that he's actually putting the real... wallpaper used in John Wick inside of there. That's so cool. He is a digital Bob Ross. Dude, if I had a lot of money, if I was rich, I would just go over there and I'd just shower him with money, to be honest with you. I really would. I wish I had that kind of money to just throw around. I would go in there and I'd donate like 10k. I'd just fucking start tossing 10k at him. Do you know what's sad is like, I feel like the only reason that I would even want to be rich in life is to just like, I don't know, be able to like give other people shit. Like I don't think I would even buy anything for myself. I'm kind of like Asmongold, man. Like, I would probably still live, like, in my shitty house. I probably wouldn't even buy a decent car. I'd probably just keep my shitty car. And I'd probably just... I would probably literally just fucking, like, give other people shit. Because what do I really, like... I don't really need, like, anything. I don't know. I just want to be able to, like, live comfortably and then just kind of give other people shit. After the casino heist? No, no. That's a very much a temporary thing.
We got the last two.
Come on, guys. We all know that after the casino heist, what's going to happen is if someone... Most people who are going to watch me for that... are not gonna stick around after that anyways. Most. It's just how it works. It's not a bad thing. It's just how it works. I'm not capitalistic scum. I guess not, man. Sizz says the cocaine connect in 2.0 was brilliant.